There's no time to waste. There's no time at all.
Thank you. Every picture tells a story.
Sometimes we don't like the ending. Sometimes we don't understand it.
Gentlemen, welcome to the show!
Another bizarre show.
That's quite enough of that, I think. Enough preliminaries. Here's the performance you've been waiting for. Proves I'm without prejudice and have a fine sense of humour. Sword and crown are worthless here. I invite everyone to dance. Labourers, lawyers, church and gown all make their little prance. This life is full of random deaths and heaps of grief and shame. So if you are sued by accident, you want someone to blame. Fire, plague, and strange disease. Drowned, murdered, or if you please. A long fall down the basement stairs. None are expected, no one cares. I often must work very hard, sweat running down my skin. After the dance, I then must rest, and the eating can begin. Time to eat. Death is the ultimate equalizer. All have the right to be eaten.
Get in line, princess. Don't push. All will be served.
So to speak.
Wicked thing. Feasting while Wonderland is destroyed.
I'm not the enemy you seek, Alice. I tried to hide this bit of Wonderland from that beast. Appeasement's never clean. We must all play our assigned roles. Are you a pawn or a queen? An idiot or a practiced fool? However this turns out, consider the prospect that you've been misled, Alice. Then ask, by whom?
No! Who set that bloody train in motion? Where has it come from?
It arrived when you arrived, and it's more horrible even than you could currently imagine! The death of a dream!
Caterpillar!